Well, here's my Weeden 101 motor powering a Jensen Model 100 workshop. I was actually quite surprised that this motor had enough power to operate the workshop, but it seems to do just fine. And it's running off of a reproduction dummy dry cell. Has two D batteries inside of it, hooked in parallel, so it's running off 1.5 volts. I think it runs the workshop at a nice speed. More realistic.